experiment, and we have a table with the data that we measure, the mass 1, mass 2, and the acceleration, and we want to determine a quantity.